Yeah, what's going on, guys? Noisy Boy here, and I'm back with some more of the Nuka World DLC. And we're going to be hopefully finishing up this Home Sweet Home questline. But just before we start, guys, for this particular video, I'm looking for 5 likes, guys. Just the 5 likes. So smash that like button below and support the channel and help me achieve my likes goal. Also, I just want to make a few shoutouts to Half Ass Productions, Absolute Andy, Master of None, and Axe Riots. Check out these YouTubers, guys. They're really, really talented people, really nice people as well. So if you want to broaden your horizons and check out new games or games that you've played before, check these dudes out. Support them like they've been supporting me. And thanks a lot for coming by. Now, in the previous videos, we established Nordhagen Beach as the a place for... first place, I should say, for the Nuka World Raiders. I've done a few upgrades to this place, not much. I pretty much just came here and it just said that I've achieved its happiness straight away, because in the quest it says I have to make your raider outpost happy at 100%, and I pretty much just quick traveled here and bang, it was happy straight away. So I added a few more guns, you know, fortify the entrance a bit more, put some more guns all around the perimeter, so it's pretty fully defended. Threw in a bit of power supply, upgraded a few more things in here too, put in some workbenches, some armor benches, chemistry as well, you know, just basic stuff really. Put a bit more power to this place, added a new so you can pick up Nuka Town radio as well. Also added this place here, which is just their little funhouse, just so they don't get bored really. Couple of booze dispensers, pick-me-ups, stuff like that. A couple of those freaky ass ghoul chairs. Fuck, they're freaky, look at them. Ugh, ugh. I haven't quite finished the place, guys, so don't be too harsh. Haven't finished up at all, just a couple of little things in here. Might put some other things in here as well, just until I get the resources sorted. I'm even missing a roof right here, so gotta get that all done too. Like I said before, didn't do too much. But yeah, that's obviously where they stay, all that kind of crap, all this basic shit. Added in some more water down there too. But yeah, pretty much what I have to do is talk to Shank. I was gonna show this building site. He's sitting the wrong way. Gonna have to flip that around.
Place is looking good, boss.
Let's chat to him.
Everything a gang of lowlives could ask for.
Let's crack it.
Are you ready for the final piece of the puzzle?
What's the final piece, man? Suppose I'm game.
Yeah, I prefer a nice round of backgammon, but sure. I suppose I'm game.
That's good to hear. Because what you've made is a foothold. To solidify our place, our outfit's gonna need some real numbers. 2 more outposts carved from the Commonwealth ought to do the trick. Get
Damn.
All that together, and... well, we'll have a real base of power on our hands. With that kind of clout, we'll be able to start setting up dealers at our outposts.
Wow.
Get to selling stuff like real damn towns. We keep expanding from there, we'll even be able to set up spots where the locals can come drop off tribute. But I'm getting ahead of myself. For now, you'll want to start by claiming another 2 outposts.
2? Shit.
Just let me know whenever you want to get rolling on those jobs. So what? What's the plan?
Well, that's completed, so I've got to establish 2 more. Send Shank to outpost. Nothing more for now. I want to run a job.
Looking to run a job?
You got it. Just need the details. What job you looking to run?
Force settlement supplies. Claim you gang outpost. Talk settlements into supplying us. Claim your outpost.
A new outpost. I want to get one set up.
Got it. So how'd you want to approach it? Talk them into leaving yourself? You and the crew putting some lead in them.
We'll wipe the settlement out.
Start organizing a crew. We're gonna bury those sellers.
Sure, sure. And which gang you want to join you on the job?
Oh. Bring the pack.
I'll send word along. Or howl or something. So, where you want to do this?
Oh, now we get to pick one. Hangman's Alley. Have been there? I'm not sure. Murkwater Construction Site, I don't even think I've been there. Sunshine Tidings Co-op. Kingsport Lighthouse, man, these are places I haven't even been, but oh, Spectacle Island, this is all, oh no, I haven't heard of that. Grey Garden, the Slog, Coastal Cottage. Man, there's a place that you haven't even heard of. Hangman Alley, oh, I know I've heard of that somewhere. Starlight Driving, there's a guy there of mine. I think that's the one right next to... I think that's right next to Nuku'a. That's probably a good one to take. Spectacle Island, where the hell isn't that? I'm sure Spectacle Island is in, Far Harbor, isn't it? Outpost Zamunja. I've never heard of that. The Slog Grey Garden. Heard of them. Well, there's one... There's no one here. I haven't even taken that one yet. I might just take that one because there's no one there. There's one, two... Mirkwood. Mirkwater Construction Site. Anyway. Croup Manor. Haven't even heard of that. Spectacle Island. I'm sure that's in Far Harbor. Maybe we should establish ourselves in Far Harbor as well. Egret Tours Marina. Man, I've never heard of these before. Well, I do know that Green Top Nursery isn't taken. There's no one there. Coastal Cottage, that's a mile away. Green Top Nursery, I know there's no one there.
Let me... Alright, that one will work.
I know there's no one there.
These sorts of jobs are pretty straightforward.
Move and kill everything in sight.
I'll make sure you've got some backup waiting for you. Help you deal with anyone that's... Now, you're not going to be able to take a direct route to the place. Fast way to get yourself killed. So you'll have to meet our folks outside town. Wouldn't be surprised if some Minutemen showed up to lend a hand.
Oh, shit.
Wish I could see their faces when they see who they're going up against. Now, if you're looking for something to give you an extra edge, might be worth checking in with some of the gang bosses.
Oh.
Probably got some trick or two up their sleeves. The crew that's joining you is just
speak to Mason, speak to Dixie.
If you want to arm them up differently, I'd take along some extra gear. Knock 'em dead, boss.
Well, what does it say? Meet the gangs, establish outposts, speak to optional jobs. That's all pretty normal. If I just... hold on, let's go down to here too. Miscellaneous. Speak to Dixie and Mason. What I'll do in this video is just take Green Top. I don't think there's anyone there. I'm pretty sure there is no one there. So I have to meet the boys right there. I've been there too. So I'll head on over to the place. I won't show you guys the quick travel. So I'll see you guys in two ticks. Alright guys, here we are just outside the sinkhole. So let's have a chat.
Hey there.
Those fools are already dead. Just don't know it yet. We're gonna do this or what?
Anything I need to know?
I should know about the place we're about to head?
I mean, there's some guys over there that need killing. Not much more to it. So we're gonna do this?
Let's get this show on the road.
Let's go. I'm gonna try and run ahead and wipe them out first. Hopefully I can get there before they do. Looks like there's only one, well, maybe just one person there, but we'll find out, I guess.
What's that noise? Let's do this.
Good morning and good night. Oh, looks like I'm doing this all by myself then, eh? Is that everyone? Nice. Well, I nuked them first. Just destroyed everything. Sorry, guys. I know there are going to be some pretty pissed off people coming through here. But it's got to be done. Sorry, guys. Minuteman hat and the outfit. Got to strip you clean, buddy. That robot station. Okay, So we're going to need to build a flag again, just like before. Which would be under Raiders, flags. Claim the outpost with the disciples. Not flags. Was it flags? Signal flag for the pack. Oh, am I giving the pack this place, am I? I think I am. Yeah, because I can't build any of those. Oh, I should have brought the disciples with me. Oh well, pack it is. It's probably a weird place to give to the pack, isn't it? Although, it's pretty much in the wilderness almost. Alright. What's next? Establish two. What's the third one? We'll have to come back to here. Optional. Let's go to data. Establish a third one. Okay, well that one I just kind of went straight in. But again, did you guys realize that there was a fucking Minuteman here? Again, I think I'm going to clash with him, I think, too. He's not going to like what I'm doing. Alright. Well, it's pretty high up. A lot of places to get in and out, I guess. Probably an easily defendable place, so... Shit, these guys are eating chow and I just blasted them away with my nuke. Alright guys, let's go head on back to Shank and see what the third one is. Alright guys, here we are. So let's go talk to Shank about this last settlement. Out here, buddy.
Shank.
Hey boss, just one more outpost to claim. You want me to set up that job, you just say. So, what do you need?
I want to run a job.
Running a job.
You got it. Just need the details.
Force settlement to supply us. Claim a new outpost.
I want to claim another outpost for our gangs.
And did you want to talk the settlers off their land yourself? Or should I rally some bodies to help you put them on ice?
Put them on ice, man. Wipe them out.
Get a gang together. I want to clean house.
Sure. Sure. In which gang you want to join you on the job?
Well, the only one I haven't done is the disciples, so I gave the pack the nursery, the operators, the beach. So let's bring the disciples.
Got it. So, what's the target?
Well, this one is... I'm going to make this one probably a little bit harder. Not harder, but, oh, there's a... Well, that's all pretty much the same as before. Ooh, Sanctuary Hills. Red Rocket. No, I want to go for a big place. Maybe we'll hit... Now, Merkport, I'm pretty sure that is in... Yeah, that is in Far Harbor. Maybe I should establish a foothold in Far Harbor as well. Might be a bit of a spectacle island. I don't know where that is. Although, Lightning... A guy that's a subscriber to me called Lightning, he... did one. He did a pyramid in Spectacle Island. Maybe I will see what Spectacle Island's all about. I've never been there before. Actually, no, I'm gonna go Sunshine Coast Tidings Co-op. I can always come back and do it. Yeah. I'm pretty sure I know where that is. Yeah, that's right next to Nuka World, I'm pretty sure.
Let me...
And I'm pretty sure I've got that pretty fortified as well.
Believe that spot's one of yours, boss. Still want to proceed?
I'm gonna go to Spectacle Island. I'm gonna go there.
Let's try another target.
I don't even know where that is.
So,
but I'm pretty sure that is in Far Harbor. Let's see if I can get this. I've obviously taken Nuka World. I've got a couple settlements here. Let's try and extend my evil reach out to Far Harbor.
Yeah, that one ain't gonna work, boss.
What?
Heard some nasty rumors about that spot. Think you ought to scout it out before we try and target it. You want to name a different target?
Oh, what? Let's scout it out. That's too much work, man.
Let's try another target.
Just need the detail.
So.
Alright then, Sunshine Coast Co-op it is.
Let me.
That's one of mine.
Huh. I think that one's your territory, Bob.
Keep the current location.
So you
ruthless.
Know how this job works.
Uh-huh.
I'll send a crew ahead to the settlement. They'll help you clear the place out. Take down any.
Okay.
Give those settlers hell.
Well, sorry, boys. Do I have to meet outside the actual place, or this is going to be the trick? Because I'm pretty sure it's right next to Nuka World. Oh, what? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is there. It's right there. So I got to meet the boys there. All right, no worries. Well, I'll go and quick travel there, and hopefully, it should be all good. So I'll see you guys in a tick. Alright guys, here we are at the rendezvous point. It looks like it's going to be a night battle too, so let's have a chat.
Got a good look at them, boss. We're all ready to carve up these idiots and their little friend. Want to move in?
Anything I should know?
I should know about the place we're about to hit?
What? You nervous, boss? I wouldn't sweat it. You picked the right gang for this. Now, how about we get started?
Well, it just seems like no one even knows anything, so
let's
better
get
inside.
Hell yeah.
Me first. Oh shit. And I've heavily fortified this place too. Fuck. Like somebody's rocking a pretty damn big gun. Sorry, kid. Ha! Any more? Want some of this? Oh, killed them both.
Oh, God.
Nothing like this.
Oh, you idiot. Well, that looks like that's everyone. Fucking hell. Build a signal flag, just as usual, guys. Shit, there were a lot of people here. I forgot how much, like, I built this place myself. This is one of my settlements, I didn't do much with it, but as you can see, I did a little bit with it. And there were a lot of people here too, so let's hit that signal fire, eh? We want to go with... I keep forgetting every time I do this. Flags. We want to hit the disciples flag right here. This is going to be a good base for them. Boom. Well, that seems to be all of them. You've unlocked a new rank of the Wastelander Warlord perk. You can now build raider dealers at your outpost. Oh yeah! That sounds good. I got a trophy as well. Home sweet home. So I've established 3 outposts. As you can see, this is all pretty much, you know, done already anyway. So does that mean I have to go back and talk to Shank now? Yep, that looks like a power play. Talk to Shank. Now that you've established a proper foothold in the Commonwealth, I should return to Shank and discuss our next move. Well, I'll return to Shank. I know this has been a bit of everywhere today, guys, but I'll chat to him and see what he has to say. So I'll see you guys in 2 ticks. so let's head on in.
Hey, Shank.
Boss, I just got word. You need to get back to Nuka World. Now.
Oh, what the shit?
The pack have turned on us. Mason didn't like how you were handing out new territory. Now him and his whole gang have gone and stormed Nuka World's power plant. The other bosses are waiting on you before they move in. You need to get back there before these turncoats do something stupid. Well, something else stupid.
Holy shit. Holy shit, you bastards. Gotta get back to Nuka World, guys, but we will leave that for another episode. Damn, I like the pack too. Why would they turn on me? I just gave them bloody Sunshine Coast tiling the honor. I gave them the nursery, those bastards. No, well, it looks like we're gonna have to take them out. I wonder if it's because I only gave them one of the theme parks out of the four. Oh, yeah, out of the four. Oopsie. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna have to go back there and take them down. Well, anyway, guys, I will leave this episode here, so please remember to hit those 5 likes for me and support the channel. And also those guys I mentioned at the beginning of the video, please support them. They're really good people. Check out their channels and just have a quick look. No damage done there. I am your host, Noisy Boy. Thanks for coming on by. And as always, guys, stay noisy.